dreamer. Long ago, there was a milkmaid who had a habit of daydreaming. She always dreamt of becoming a rich woman. On her way to the market, she would rest under trees and in front of huts and would daydream. This habit got worse and she started to daydream even while walking with the milk pail on her head. One day, while walking, she began daydreaming. "I would sell the milk today and buy some hens with the money. Then I would sell eggs and milk. I would become rich. Then I would buy cows and goats. I would sell curd, butter, eggs and milk. I would become richer. I would wear pretty dresses and jewelry. Everyone would be mesmerized when I walk down the street. But I would turn my head and walk away." With these thoughts, she tossed her head so hard that the pail fell and the milk was spilled. Daydreaming without action causes ruin. The Kitten and the Mask. There was an actor who loved cats. The furry creatures always jumped onto his lap whenever he went to bed. He had a black cat and a white cat. The white cat had four kittens. The kittens were very fond of playing and they always ran around the house. One day, they saw a mask lying around and began playing with it. It was the actor's mask. One of the kittens put on the mask and flopped around with it. Another kitten said, "You look pretty. The mask looks good on you." The kitten stood in front of the mirror and said, "Yes, I look so pretty." Then he ran to his mother and said, "Mother, look at me." The white cat calmly said, "Put that mask back where it was. It is not good to fiddle with other people's things. And remember, beauty without brains is of no use." The Bull's Plight. One evening, a bull was grazing with his friends near a forest. When the sun set, his friends called out to him to go home, but the bull did not listen. When the bull stopped grazing, the moon and the stars were shining in the sky. He noticed a pair of eyes looking at him from a distance. He guessed that it must be a wild animal. He began running. Then he heard the roar of a lion. The bull ran fast with the lion at his heels. Then he reached a farmyard well lit with fire torches. He jumped over the fence and landed in a goat's pen. The goat did not like this and began hitting the bull with his horns again and again. The bull said, "Friend, a lion was chasing me. I will go away when he leaves. One should not approach mean people for help." The Clever Black Hen. There was a farmer who had many animals. Among them was a black hen. She would go around the yard, clucking around, searching for insects and grains. One day, she did not come out of her nest under the guava tree. The farmer called out to her, but she said, "Master, I am ill today and I cannot move a limb." The neighbor's cat heard this too. When the farmer was away, He crept into the hen's nest. He said, "Dear friend, I heard that you are sick. Is there anything I can do for you?" The hen did not like the cat's over-friendliness. She sensed danger. She replied, "Yes, there is something I want you to do. I want you to be a polite guest and leave right away, as I cannot entertain you when I am sick." The cat was amazed at the hen's cleverness. He left immediately.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.